to make an old school country album that could have come out 40 or 50 years ago. And when I woke up the next day, it still seemed like a good idea. Because I was still drunk. I'm gonna play one of those songs for you right now. This is a song my wife hates. All women are crazy. All men are dumb. As though we know they're crazy, we still want some. There's nothing new. And it's sad but true that we just can't quit a man. We can't live with him. What's a man to do? In the Bible, there was a tree. Lord said to Adam, don't you eat that fruit? He said, fine by me. But then along came Eve, looking to do wrong. And on account of her tits and his lack of wits, Adam went along. 'Cause all women are crazy. Just can't quit a man, we can't live with him. What's a man to do? Take my old lady, please. I bought her a gown. We were fixing to go out mixing out on the town. She said, do I look fat? I said, heck no, just a little round. And since that day, I've walked this way. It hurts to sit down. 'Cause all women are crazy. All men are dumb. 'Cause though we know they're crazy, we still want some. It's nothing new. And it's sad but true that we just can't. What's a man to do? Now, fellas, there comes a time in every woman's life, about once a month to be exact, when they get kind of ornery. Oh, they start kicking and fussing and fighting. We don't know what's wrong with them. But in a week or so, they generally come around, and they'll look you right in the eye, too, and they'll say, I'm sorry, honey. I was just PMSing. For you, I really do. It's not an easy thing to go through. But since we already know the outcome, I'd like to propose a little experiment. Boys, the next time your woman gets crazy, I'm gonna say, oh, about a month from now, I want you to just look her right in the eye, and I want you to ask her, honey, are you sure you're not just PMSing? And you better grab your dick and run for the fucking hills. When I met my lady and asked for her hand, she was the calmest and sweetest girl in all the land. But then the ring went on and she went wrong. And like a midnight thriller, she went bridezilla. She spat pea soup and became a killer. She ate three kids and my auntie's wig and the pastor's dog. Why? 'Cause all women are crazy. New. just can't quit them and we can't live with them. You just can't shoot them or you'll end in prison. And the biker from hell in your prison cell might take a shine to you.